Minasan, konnichiwa. Carl desu. Yokozo Aeronautica e. Hello, everybody. My name is Carl. Welcome back to Aeronautica. We're here at Fiskar Island Airport with an Airbus A330-900neo. The latest of the Airbus wide bodies. Let's open the vehicle database for the statistics. Compared to the original 300, better statistics. And there's a Antonov on 225 in front of us. And a comparison with the Dreamliner. And there's an Airbus A300 Beluga behind us. And it despawned. Once again, statistics for this wide body airliner. Let's hold the V key to open the job listings and the rarest event for this cycle is an anime convention at Umibutsu International Airport. There is an increased demand for otaku and other attendees traveling at this so-called Anicon. Is this the Aeronautica version of Comic Marketo? Comicet? Comic market. With the multiplier of an extra 3.5 times. And the rewards modifier is the usual 1 point something, and there's another Antonovan 225 behind us. Alright, so we're going to transport our plane to Umibutsu International Airport. What was that? That 225 is clipping over our plane. But it doesn't matter. That's a cross server. Alright then. Our estimated flight time is less than or around 20 minutes, given the takeoff and landing conditions. Alright then. Shall we begin? Hajimemashou. Let's begin. Hajimemashou. Right, 6.2 knot winds from 009er. And should be taxiing to runway 08. Since we're at Fiskar, as with previous videos. So what's the keyword for Fiskar? It's Uniform Hotel Foxtrot India. Uniform Hotel Foxtrot India ground. Requesting start. Alright, so our call sign for today is Fire Red, as in our color 2 in this A330-900. Start approve, expect runway 08. And let us start the engines. Taxi to runway 08, Fire Red. Taxi to Alpha 1, Alpha 08, Fire Red. So this little curve here is Alpha 1, this horizontal here is Echo. Than Alpha. Contact tower, Fire Red. Line up and wait runway 08, Fire Red. Right, let's enjoy the takeoff phase. Let's turn on the navigational lights and the headlights. It's a Daher or a Pilatus behind us. Clear for takeoff, runway 08, Fire Red. Wow. Did you see that bounce? Contact departure, FireRed. Are heading to Umibutsu. There we go. Heading 252 to Umibutsu. Callsign for Umibutsu International is Romeo Juliet Uniform Bravo. Let's now climb. Current players. We are now reaching cruising altitude. Such a strong wind. Well-made dashboard. I think this has been modeled by Skyscoot. Is that his name? are now 100 kilometers away from Umibutsu. Okay, so there is a 38.8 knots from 003, so that means we need to land from the southwest. Right, we are now almost 70 kilometers away from Umibutsu. We'll start descending. Romeo, Juliet, Uniform, Bravo Tower, Umibutsu Tower, FireRed, 47 kilometers away from location, heading 243, requesting entering final. Tower FireRed, requesting to enter final, expect runway 06 right. Oh, there's a plane landing, so it should be. Oh, yes, expect runway 06 left. Oh, great, the winds have changed again. Okay, 297. Clear to enter final. Expect runway 24 left. Tower, FireRed is on final, runway 24 left, requesting clearance to land. Great, another cloud cover. All right, the winds have changed again to 3-8. So we should be landing at runway 6 left. Hope it doesn't change again to the other direction. Hey, look at that, it's Tokyo Tower, or pseudo Tokyo Tower. If there's a tower, there's the sky tree. But nothing like Tokyo itself. Yeah, because the Umibutsu International Airport is based on Kansai International, that is Osaka. Right, we'll take a U-turn. Should be landing at the active runway 06 left. Tower, FireRed, expect runway 06 left, crossing clearance to land. How does this match with the actual city of Tokyo? Skytree? And which bridges? Right, 500 meters above. Let's start turning around. Wind hasn't changed yet. Now align with the runway. Clear to land runway 06 left, FireRed. Let's lower the landing gears. That's the G key. For those who forget to. So, this is what they call the butter landing. No? Oh, a Malaysia 747! Landed in the Wrong runway. Oh, it changed again. I'll make this quick since someone wanted to buy a SR-71 part. Is it an SR-71? Oh goodness, I'm in the cargo terminal. Contact ground, FireRed, taxiing to gate. So in short, this was a event-enhanced transport flight from Fiskar Island Airport to Umibutsu International Airport on the Airbus A330-900neo. Congratulations. Statistics once again. Pause the video if you wish to, you know, too close. Oh, the jetway has... it's a bit too low. We've made it. Right, let us unload the otaku, the other attendants, the fans, the cosplayers, all that kind of pop culture guys and gals, whoever they are. With that, see you on the next Aeronautica video. Dewa, mata ne!